How to import studies in TomTec Data Center. Select the Import button on the right upper corner of the study list. A separated submenu will be launched. You can now import studies in three different ways. Drag and drop easily from your local archive. On the left upper hand corner, the alternative is using the scan directory, and next to the right, the second alternative is load a DICOM DIR. Then click Importing Files. The application recognizes if the study is already imported and will give you a warning. After successfully importing your studies, please refresh the list using the refresh button on the left upper hand corner.